two nights ago.
All right. If they do, it's going to be fun to watch because that was fun for three quarters. Very competitive. Guys making shot after shot.
I really like the way the Celtics responded in that game. They stuck with it. Oh, nice play. They stuck with it.
You see Mitchell do that often. Unselfish play. Results in a three.
It's a great job by Jalen Brown.
Before he does. It used to be the other way around.
Early in the game, yes. I agree with that. Nice to see.
He is.
But he knows he can get 30 anytime he wants, so get some other guys involved.
Mitchell somehow gets the match in this. Porzingis in the lane. Kicks it back outside. Good defense there by Dennis. Mitchell, he found the right spot. So quick at the dribble. And that shot nasty. Stop and go move there. Kicks it to the corner. Well, here they are back again. Tied
yep.
7.
Yep. We're having trouble with Garland.
Quick release and 3.
To the basket, showing you off the left hand.
Good look from the Duncan camp.
That's King on Porzingis basket.
Allen trying to take it to
means the- it's more than just a make miss league, as we've heard so many times in the years past.
Tatum.
That's like his point. Oh man, that was sweet.
They take the ball to the hole as often as any team I've seen this year.
Oh, hello. Do all that extra.
How's your Horford in the game?
You're on all of them, Mike.
I'm not. It was Strus along the baseline is, and he gets two.
Ooh, nice play. Strus.
Levert. Oh, wow.
Levert. He's quick too.
White. Back to Porzingis. Catch and shoot.
That's 7-3.
Ballin?
No.
Okay.
It's like a, probably easier for Al to guard a corner three guy.
Back yeah, no, I like that.
Back.
White. Disturbed Levert. Wow. I don't know about that one. 6 in the shot clock.